Hello my dear friends, I am Ms. Asika Patel. Welcome you all in Deepam Gyan Kranti, the newly developed channel by Deepam English Institute. Friends, today we will discuss about the chapter that is An Astrologer's Day, and the author of this chapter is R.K. Narayan. This story, or you can say short story, is a part of the syllabus FIBCOM, that is of V.N.S.G.U. But it is not only the part of FIBCOM V.N.S.G.U, but this chapter is very important as far as the short stories of R.K. Narayan is concerned. So before we start the summary of this chapter, let us first discuss about some of the important information about the author R.K. Narayan. Now, if we are talking about R.K. Narayan, so first you have to remember the full name. Friends, it's a very long name, but you have to remember. Rasipuram Krishna Swami Iyer Narayan Swami. So the full form of R.K. Narayan is Rasipuram Krishna Swami Iyer Narayan Swami. Okay. He was born on 10th October 906. Okay, if we are taking the part of R.K. Narayan's writing, so he is a very famous Indian writer, and generally his most of the short story and his work is connected, or it is set in a fictional matlab imaginary, okay, fictional South Indian town of Malgudi. You have to remember this name. That is town of the South India, and the name is Malgudi. That is the fictional town, means imaginary town. Ek imagination karke banaya gaya hai. Then if we are talking about the famous work, so the famous, some of the famous work of R.K. Narayan is like Swami and Friends, that is written on 1935, then The Bachelor of Arts 1937, The Dark Room 1938, The Guide 1958. This is the most famous book of R.K. Narayan, and for that book he got Sahitya Akademi Award. Then The Vendor of Sweet, again very nice and very interesting story. Then if you are talking about mythology, so he has written some mythological books also, and they are like the Ramayana, that is in 1973, and the Mahabharata, that is in 1978. Now he wrote so many short stories, and if we are talking about the short story collection, then some of the famous short story collections are like Malgudi Days, that is 1942, and Astrologer's Day and Other Stories, that is of 1947. Friends, so many stories are there, but I don't have the enough space to write, so I mention only the important work of R.K. Narayan. Now if we are talking about the awards, then he got Sahitya Akademi Award in 1958 for his book The Guide. You have to remember this thing. Then he got Padma Bhushan also, and A.C. Benson Medal in 1980. He was died on 13th May 2001. So these are some of the information about the author, that is of R.K. Narayan. But you have to remember the full form, full name, Rasipuram Krishna Swami Iyer Narayan Swami, and some of the famous collection into that Swami and Friends, Bachelor of Arts, The Dark Room, and The Guide, and The Vendor of Sweet. Okay. Now, if we are talking about this story, The Astrologer's Day, so the type of prose is short story. You have to remember this also, that the type of prose of An Astrologer's Day, that is short story. Now as far as this story is concerned, An Astrologer's Day, so only three characters are there, but among that three, only two characters plays an important role as the main characters, and they are Astrologer and Guru Nayak. So these both characters are the main characters, and if we are talking about the minor character, then Astrologer's wife plays a role as a minor character. So only three characters are there, but you can find the Astrologer's wife at the end of the story. So you have to remember these two characters, the Astrologer and Guru Nayak. Now the author, matlab R.K. Narayan has not given the name of the author. Astrologer means Astrologer plays a part as an Astrologer only, and the one more character, that is Guru Nayak. Okay, so you have to remember this. Now, if we are talking about the story, so it take place when this story opens. So it takes place near the sea, near the town area, near the garden. Why? Because you know very well, when if there is a garden area, especially in town, so there are lots of people. So the story open at a same place where the astrologer daily does his work, especially in the midday. From the mid of the day, he starts his work of astrology and then he earns certain money. Now the astrologer has not his own lights, so every time he has to depend on the other vendor like sweeteners and all that. So from the midday to till night, he works over there, and he has not his own light. That's why he always depends on the light of others, and he earns certain money. Now, if we are talking about the character of this astrologer, so generally he used Kauri. Now you know very well what is that. Sometimes you are using in play, playing. Okay, then cells. Then mystic charts, fortune telling props. So these are some of the props that is used in astronomy. You know very well. Friends, I forget to tell you one thing. What is astrologer? Astrologer matlab jyotish. Jo haath dekke future ke baare mein batata hai. Not only the hands, but with the help of the cards and all that. So that is astrologer. Now if we are talking about the look of the astrologer, so he has saffron color turban. Okay, he has a saffron color turban on his head, and even he does the tilak on his forehead. So that look is typically, you can find that he seems like he is an astrologer. Now if you are talking about astrologers, so generally by profession he was not the astrologer, but because of some of the circumstances he became the astrologer. Now because of some circumstances he became the astrologer, and by profession he was not, but he was very smart. He knew some of the safe problems like marriage that everyone has in his life, then money and all that. That is a safe talking, a safe topics, and he always talks about that topic. Or jo customer or jo client uske paas aata tha, he always try to trap him in his uski jo bhi ideas hoti thi uske andar wo trap karta tha, net mein trap karta tha, and he earns the money. So that is the basic thing. And one more thing, he does not have the knowledge of the stars. You know very well ki if we are talking about the astrologers, so they are looking the stars and cards and fortune telling props, then shells and all that thing, but he doesn't have certain kind of knowledge. But he was very smart, and with the help of his wit he always tried to talk about the safe problem that I already told to you, like marriage, then money and all that problems. Now every day he earns little bit money because the clients daily comes to meet him. Now one day what happened ki morning se leke matlab midday se leke end tak, night jab ho jati hai, pura andhera ho jata hai, tab tak koi client nahi aata hai. Okay, now he was ready to pack all the things whatever he has. I already told you that these are the props he has always having with him. To wo sab pack karne ki तैयारी में ही है, एकदम रेडी है. सडनली वन पर्सन केम ओवर देयर. नाउ दैट पर्सन केम एंड नाउ अवर स्टोरी बिकेम ऑन द हाइट, और यू कैन से द स्टोरी टेक्स अ टर्न. सडनली स्टोरी में एक टर्न आ जाता है, जैसे हम लोग मूवी देखते हैं उसमें सडनली टर्न आ जाता है, वैसे सेम यहाँ पे भी स्टोरी में एक टर्न आ जाता है. नाउ व्हाट इज अ टर्न दैट वी हैव टू फाउंड. सडनली वन कैरेक्टर दैट इज गुरु नायक. जो गुरु नायक नाम का कैरेक्टर है वो हमारी स्टोरी में एंटर करता है. हमारी मतलब एन एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स डे दैट इज रिटन बाय आर के नारायण, वो स्टोरी में वो एंटर करता है. नाउ दैट ही वाज पासिंग अवे फ्रॉम देयर, सो एन एस्ट्रोलॉजर वांट्स, क्योंकि उसके उसके पास मॉर्निंग से कोई क्लाइंट नहीं आया था, तो ही वांट्स मनी. तो वो जो गुरु नायक है उसको बुलाता है एंड ही tells him that I'm an astrologer and I'm doing this kind of things. So at that time Guru Nayak put one proposal that if you can give my answers what I'm searching for, and if you cannot give my answer then you have to pay me double money. whatever the fees you have. Means वो एक proposal रखता है कि जो वो find करना चाहता है, जो जिसके बारे में वो जानना चाहता है, अगर वो information जो astrologer है वो नहीं देता है, तो उसके बदले में उसको गुरु नायक को डबल अमाउंट रिटर्न करनी है. When he come to know with that situation or condition, at first he was not ready, okay, but then after he set his mind and वो फिर ready हो जाता है. Now I already told to you that he is looking like a typical astrologer and he starts. Then suddenly when he जो चीरूट होता है उसके पास वो जलाता है with the help of the matchstick. So suddenly he observed that face and the astrologer was shocked. Why? Reason is that ki the Guru Nayak, the character Guru Nayak wants to know about assailant. Matlab uski hatya karne ki jisne koshish ki thi, murder karne ki jisne koshish ki thi, uske bare mein wo janna chahta hai. And suddenly what happened? The astrologer tells the name of that person that you are Guru Nayak. So he was shocked. How is it possible? Agar koi astrologer hai, wo hame by name se bula, it is not possible. So he is shocked. Usko bahut, matlab shocked lagta hai ki how is it possible? Then usko pata hai, reason is why, that I will tell you later on. Okay, he tells Guru Nayak that now if you are searching for your assailant, so he was already died. Wo already mar chuka hai. And he died by like accident with the lorry. A truck ke saath accident mein wo mar gaya hai. And he gave the advice to Guru Nayak that leave this place and go to your village. Sit down over there because that is the safe place for him. Why? That will later on talk. Wait. Now he get the money. वो जो character है गुरु नायक वो money दे देता है because he was very happy कि उसने जो मतलब try की थी जिसने मारने की try की थी वो already मर चुका है. So not an issue with that. और वो कहाँ चला जाता है? फिर उसके village में चला जाता है. On the second, if we are talking about the another side, so the wife of the astrologer patiently waiting for, eagerly waiting for her husband, and when he came, that astrologer gave the money to his wife. Now he was very happy. His wife is even was very happy because they earn, or he earn more money. Then he told to his wife that this money belongs to only one client. Or wo money de deta hai. But she found that something happens with him. उसके साथ कुछ हुआ है and even his face is also looking you can say problematic जैसे हो जाता है वैसे उसका face दिखाई देता है dull and even he is in a very much tension. Now when she asked the question to her, him that what happened to you, then he gave the answer that is nothing. As usual the husband tells to his wife ki nothing. So usne answer diya kuch nahi hua and he take his dinner and then went for the sleep. Suddenly wo uski wife ke saath share karta hai and the thing right now we come to know, and he tells to his wife that the person in the younger age, or you can say in the age of younger, matlab when he was, we can say teenager, और जब यूथ की एज होती है तब उसने एक पर्सन को मारने की कोशिश की थी विद द हेल्प ऑफ द नाइफ. ओके, वो पर्सन कौन था? गुरु नायक था. बट व्हेन ही कम टू नो दैट गुरु नायक इज लिविंग, तो उसको थोड़ा मतलब रिलैक्सेशन भी फील होता है कि नाउ इट्स ही इज लिविंग. मीन्स जो हमें स्टोरी में पूरे हमें पहले तो बराबर से घुमाया कि किसने किसका मर्डर किया, बट देन आफ्टर At the end we come to know कि जो murderer था, जिसने murder करने की try की थी, वो कोई नहीं था, वो astrologer था. इसीलिए वो village को छोड़के कहाँ पे shift हो जाता है? Town में. And astrologer plays a trick. और वो गुरु नायक को क्या बोलता है कि this is not the safe place for you, so you went to your village. Means अभी वो safe है. क्योंकि अगर गुरु नायक को पता चल जाएगा about astrologer, then his life will be in danger. So he even tell to Guru Nayak to go from there because that place is not safe for him, and he also went. Now this story is over, but A.K. Arkanayan has nicely satire on the poor country like India, in some of the countries, the astrology plays a crucial role. Especially the astrologers, plamist. Plamist मतलब जो आपकी palm होती है, ये portion. उसको देखके जो future बताता है, वो then numerologist all that. Because the superstitious persons, have that lots of faith in all that thing. वो लोगों को अपना future जाने की बहुत eagerness होती है, and they all depend on that thing. और जो astrologers हैं, जो बनाए हुए जो astrologer होते हैं या palmist होते हैं, they are earning the money. Okay, like that. Then one more thing he wants to focus, that is human weakness. Which kind of human weakness? To desire to know the future. We as a human being always want to know about our future, that what will happen. Okay, so that is a huge, you can say, weakness of the human beings, and he has nicely satire on that. Then one more thing, superstitious person. अगर हमने किसी astrologer ने बोल दिया कि आपके साथ ये होने वाला, then definitely our mind goes in that direction. So we are believing in superstition. So he has nicely satire on such type of superstitious people, especially in India. Okay, or especially you can say in the remote area of India. So this is a story, An Astrologer's Day, that is written by R.K. Narayan. It is a short story. At the end, we can come with a conclusion. You can say he has nicely used the tragedy, because at the end we come to know that who is the real assailant. I hope you understand the summary of this chapter in Astrologer's Day, but still you have any doubt or confusion, then you write in comment box, so I will try to solve your queries and problem. And one more thing, if you like this video, then please like it with and share it, because we believe in get knowledge and share knowledge. And one more thing, that don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.